roughly how far did I fly in kilometers? That's just plain wrong. Trip travel compensation to the Marsh's grocery store location. As a bonus, you'll also receive an exclusive look at my personal shopping list and the unspoken implication that I'm expecting you to return with the items written on it. We're running low on cheese, by the way. Congratulations! You're the winner of Shovelware's Brain Game! That's all for this round, but we'll be right back with another episode in just a few minutes! Shovelware's Brain Game is brought to you by Shovelware Studios. That's us! Because when you hear Shovelware, you think quality! The studio once more, so it's time for Shovelware's Brain Game! The reason he's wearing a bow tie is because he's dressed as a game show host! It's the Dancing Banana! Zone. Train A leaves New York City at 3 p.m., headed southbound towards Washington, D.C. Another train, Train B, leaves Miami, Florida at 4:30 p.m. and heads north on the same line. Assuming Train A is moving at 75 miles per hour and Train B is moving at 86 miles per hour, if both trains get exponentially faster every 15 and a quarter minutes as long as they're within U.S. states that border the Pacific Ocean, the weather conditions are fair within 3 miles of Train A and it's not a leap year or after 7 p.m. on a weeknight, and Train B isn't currently traveling through a town with no name, what is 150 divided by 5?
Mm-hmm.